agree with that. If any of you are wondering if I'll be doing commissions, the answer is yes. I will start doing commissions for logos, for Steam, or what have you. I will be doing those soon. I'll have probably more information about those come my next one. Prices will vary based on what you want me to do. I won't charge stupid prices, at least my stupid prices. I do also negotiate on prices for things, so if you want something done and let's say you weren't too sure if you find my price too high, you tell me what you think my stuff is worth to you. And we can do a whole negotiation thing on that. But that won't be later. I need to get everything set up for that still. But once I do, I will let you guys know. And, so eventually I will be, not doing artwork for a lot of other people. You guys can also pick if you want me to stream me doing your art, I will. If not, then I won't. The whole thing again is based on, the whole price thing is again based on what you want me to do. If something simple, the price will be cheap. If something complex, then I'll charge a bit more. If you want streamed, it will take longer for me to do it. If you want it streamed all the time, like the whole time I'm doing it, you want me to stream it, then okay. That will take longer, since I only do stream on the 2 days. However, if you find me streaming it once in a while, then okay, then I can I'll stream it once in a while when I work on it. But otherwise, yeah, I promise I will start streaming more and everything. And but I will eventually start doing commission work. So, and that will be for the for stuff like this, which are just like logos and stuff like that. Have any questions, comments, concerns? Just feel free to post in the chat, and I will answer any questions you have.